This is CBS 46 News at Noon. Getting results.
Good afternoon. I'm Karen Greer. The GBI now investigating a shooting in Northwest Atlanta involving undercover federal agents. It was a chaotic situation that shut down part of Hollywood Road for nearly a day. New at Noon, CBS 46's Rebecca Schramm reports the street has finally reopened, but that investigation, well, it's continuing. Rebecca.
It all started Tuesday afternoon at this apartment complex off Hollywood Road near Brooks Avenue. The events that followed would shut down Hollywood Road for more than 16 hours.
It was crazy. It was real crazy.
Victor Wallace came home from work moments after the shooting. In the chaos, officers took him down.
I was rushed out of my car instantly. Rushed on the ground. They apprehended me, as a matter of fact, put me in cuffs.
Do you think the agents were trying to figure out who was who and what was what?
That's exactly what I think, because like I said, when I pulled up, they were just pretty much, everybody was on site, they was taking them and just, you know, put them in cuffs and, you know, trying to make sure they can get whoever they need to get.
Turned out it stemmed from a federal operation involving the Drug Enforcement Administration. Agents shut down Hollywood Road and kept it shut down all through the night and well into the morning.
I mean, they wouldn't let anybody in.
Neighbors, unable to get home, had to find someplace else to spend the night, some sleeping in their cars. Ramon Anderson tells us he witnessed the shooting. He says bullets were flying all around him.
It happened so fast. When I was coming down the steps, it was like I was in a civil war.
The DEA confirms they were working undercover at this complex when a group tried to rob an agent at gunpoint.
At that point, other agents that were on scene attempted to intervene in the robbery, and shots were exchanged.
One of the suspects was wounded by a bullet during the exchange. Three ended up being arrested. Agents still looking for one or two who got away. In Northwest Atlanta, Rebecca Schramm, CBS 46 News.
And from